online sensation this afternoon. A little boy inside a vending machine found minutes after he wandered from his nearby Lincoln home.
There's probably like a three-year-old child inside the machine just playing with the stuffed animals, just throwing them around.
That rescue required a call to Lincoln police and the vending machine operator. Good evening. I'm Adrian Whitsett.
I'm Melissa Fry. KETV News Watch 7's Andrew Ozaki was the first with this story online. He updates us what happened.
Monday evening, Curious George wasn't the only curiosity in this vending machine at Madsen's Bowling and Billiards.
He said there was a child inside the beer claw machine.
Rochelle Hildreth couldn't believe it until she saw it for herself.
There's probably like a three-year-old child inside the machine just playing with the stuffed animals, just throwing them around.
She believes he crawled in through the prize door, which has a safety stop, then scaled into the pit. He wasn't hurt or scared.
There was probably 25 people surrounding him, and he didn't notice anybody. He was just inside playing with the stuffed animals.
But how to get him out?
Who's in charge here?
Employees called the vendor with the keys to open the machine, then called police when they couldn't find the boy's mom.
Saying there was a child here with no parent.
Just across the street, a mother had also called police around 5:30. She'd returned from going to the bathroom to find her son missing.
So we had officers in the area searching the neighborhood.
They found a customer from the bowling alley looking for a missing parent.
Everything was fine, and he got out fine. And
the toddler even got to keep one of his new stuffed friends, a reminder of his unbelievable adventure.
Farewell, my friend. I go on to a better place.
In Lincoln, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, News Watch 7.
Well, Lincoln police say the child's mother reacted quickly once she realized her son had wandered off. She will not be cited for neglect.